I'm going to show you how to make furoshiki bags. First, put something you want to wrap in the center of the furoshiki. Second, fold side B onto side A to cover the object. Third, bring side C and side D above the object and tie C and D together. Finally, tie A and B together. If you hold the knot made by C and D, you can use it as a bag.
Thank you.